That's the nice thing about whenever I play a new game. It's like so much learning that it exhausts me. It's like working out. I have to run around and cock this chainsaw back and chop people up. It's like my brain is thinking the whole fucking time. Whoa, why could I see someone? Why do I see them right there? Whoa, I see a guy. What is this? What's that? What is this? What's happening here? What is this? Man, I need that 30% faster charge, man. I'd have this guy. I'd have him chopped up. I just wanted to cancel it. Oh, okay, I see the lunge. I get it. You hold. I see. Okay. I get it. Oh, what? What was that, dude? It, like, looked left for no apparent reason at all. For no apparent reason at all. Ah! Dude, you should have jumped through the window, bud. They're just leaving him? Huh. Whoa, okay. That was a good lunge right there. Oh! Gotcha. Okay, I get the lunge now. I get it. Pretty sure this guy's dead now, right? I don't think he gets to come back from that. Dude, he's so fast. What? What? What just happened? Good to know I can block. Thought I saw him right there in the corner. God. Good time to practice against this guy, though. There we go. Yes. We've learned how to lunge. That's a good game to end on. Learning how to lunge. Didn't know how to lunge. Yeah. Dude, this game's a lot of fun for me solo, man. This is like, you know, when I jump in Apex Legends, it can be boring if I don't have a team. But this, I don't need a team, man. I'm a one-man team. So, look at that. We ranked up to 14 killer now.